So what do I think about Comic-Con going? Hollywood, I think they should stop calling it Comic-Con and start calling it CultureCon, because it's been a pop culture show for the last 10 years or so, and it's not a bad thing, it's a good thing. It's a celebration of pop culture. Comics are part of that, and I'd like to see it expand to just encompass all of popular culture. It's my feelings for what they're worth. It's not much.